guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys all doing well. I know it's been a while, 3 months I haven't posted video. How are you guys all doing? I hope you guys all doing well. Today I'm gonna share with you guys my veggie stir fry noodles. In here I have the ingredients. I have the noodles. I'm using fresh noodles, and I have my frozen veggies and stir fry veggies. So I have them all mixed veggies. So, and I have mushroom. I already chopped it already. Then I have garlics, 3 cloves, and vegetable oil, sesame oil, and soy sauce, and oyster sauce, and then I have black pepper. This is all the ingredients. Now what I'm gonna do now, I'm just gonna go and put water in my noodles. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna add water. Just is gonna make the noodles to break down easily. Just water, just warm water. Then let it sit there while the noodles are there. Now in the pan, I'm just gonna add the oil, and then I add the vegetable oil. Then I will add sesame oil too. Stir fry, you need sesame, make it so delicious. Then now the oil is hot, I'm just gonna add the vegetables. This stir fry veggies have all onion, peppers, carrots, you name it, lots of veggies. It's good, make it delicious. Then I just fry it, as you can. Then now I'm just gonna add the mushroom. Then I just fry it for a few minutes. You know, vegetables have lots of water, so just fry it. Then now I'm just gonna add pinch of salt, just pinch of salt, because of now that soy sauce have, it's very salty, so just pinch of salt, so it'll be fine. Then now I will add my chopped garlic and then fry it for 2 to 3 minutes. Then after 2 to 3 minutes, as you can see, then now I'm just gonna grab the noodles. As you can see, they break down very quickly, very easy. Just the water helped me, because they are fresh noodles. So now I'm just gonna add the soy sauce. I'm just gonna add more soy sauce, a little bit more, and I'm adding the oyster sauce. Then I'm just gonna toast it, mix everything, mix so that the noodles coated with all the goodies sauce, you know. Yeah, mix it very well. Then if I need to add more soy sauce or oyster sauce, I'm just gonna taste before I add sauce. Then I add a little bit more, then I toast it very well. Just mix it, then I add a little bit of oyster sauce, then I mix it. That's it, it's done. As you can see, this stir fry noodles, veggie noodles, are very delicious, guys. I hope you guys try this recipe. Now I'm just gonna dish it out, as you can see. That's it. I hope you enjoy this video. If you do like this video, let me know, comment, subscribe, and share the video with your friends. I'm just gonna thank you guys so much. Bye guys, I will see you guys in my next video.